defense was a little bit off at times, so yeah, that's kind of what made them stay in the game.
Right. The fact was that everyone was bad, including the quarterback, defense players, him. Was that the game just
Wasn't our best game, but you know, we there's some things we can make adjustments with and get better at, and then we could go from there. But we know as a team in this locker room that we need to be better, and especially for where we're trying to go and how, you know, what we're trying to do. So we'll get there.
You guys have two more games of the trip.
They're two tough games. What's your approach with those two coming up?
Approach is to win. I mean, approach is to go out there and compete every single night, and you know, go out there and collect wins. You know, obviously in the situation we're at, you know, his margin of error is very slim, so we have to be ready to do that at all times.